should be fixed now. Every now and again, I have to. I think I changed the settings before because the. Because for some odd reason, I was streaming it in higher quality. My CPU is actually having a piss fit. Like, you son of a dog. So, should now be fixed. 720-30 should be more than easy. Quality of 10, very fast.
Okay, let's see.
Should be a hell of a lot better now. I'm broadcasting at 2 megabits per second, too, so it should all be fixed.
A bit better.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since
I would suggest 3500 kb.
Into an even bigger asshole.
But that's up to you.
Thank you.
Laughing face.
Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very centered.
The only reason why I don't do 2K bit rate is because other people that have a worse internet won't be able to watch.
Please. Namaste.
So,
we practice.
Therefore,
join us, please.
I stream at a lower bit rate so other people can watch.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Now, of course, if I had a transcoder of my stream, I'd easily stream at 3500 all the time.
Now, here is good. We have the sun.
However, being that this game is only capped at 30 FPS, there's no point of
either way,
streaming
60
FPS and 3500.
Yes, we begin each sequence.
KBPS, so.
Yes. Or mountain pose.
Alright.
Un. Deux. Trois. Mouth and anus. Perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It's perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc?
Let it go.
No, I'm not gonna exhale. I wanna see what happens. I wanna see if he dies.
My fucking back.
We have a very long road to travel with you.
I guess I can't,
these
okay.
Are the basics. You must master them. Now, in through the bloated nose.
LOL.
Through those wrinkled lips.
Constipated.
Mikkel.
OL.
Constipated.
That face looks constipated.
Strong. Like an erection of your youth. Air through the nose and out the mouth. Who would have thought it possible?
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
He's gonna fall flat on his ass.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, Mikkel. Exhale. Keep it tight. Now, you breathe. There! Let it go! You can breathe, can't you?
Out through the mouth. How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
Uh-oh! Fall right on his ass.
To breathe.
Later, you can show a stripper how flexible you are.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Amanda, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chata. Yeah.
Feel the flow.
Uh-oh. Watch this. He's gonna knock him on his ass. Watch this. This is gonna be too good.
Mike. Would you?
Uh-oh. Oh, dear.
Hold your anus strong, my child. Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it out. You're turning red.
Good.
Yeah, something else is gonna come out too if I do.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
LOL.
When we met, he was actually limber.
Anus.
Take in the air and release it.
Just exhale, Michael. If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
What a dick. Stop mocking my breathing, douche.
Saving you from the couch?
Breathe, please, Michael. Breathe out, please.
You're sweating, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
I swear, if you guys keep on talking, I'm gonna
breathing
smack both of you.
Stop it! Thing, no? You have hurt yourself.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! You son of a
Release it.
Gotta be kidding me with this crap.
Hold the anus. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Very good. Now let it go. Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
Wow! Wait a
him at and shove up his ass.
Holy crap! That's mean, Amanda. Even for you, it's extremely
like,
mean.
Wow.
He might actually like it.
Almost the most important thing, no? Out with the breath. There. Take in the air and release it.
This is what I was talking about. Can't you see how blocked he is?
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Shut it, Fabian.
Out through those
like Fandango.
No vanity. Come on. Breathe, please, Michael.
Tell me you don't feel centered.
I don't feel centered.
You have come a long way today, Mikkel. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog.
Uh-oh. Time to get someone's ass knocked out.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that shit!
Yoga is the answer, Mikkel. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that bony French fucking yogi!
Jimmy! You still here? James!
Leave me alone! Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just rape your mom instead!
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
You would have gone out the house with a headset? My gosh, this kid is a straight nerd.
They're not my buddies. They're the only people you speak to. Where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Really? Come on, dude. Trying to drive around you. All legally and whatnot, like.
Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. I'd get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. Why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of this city.
You really have to meet my friend?
Ooh! We get the what do you call it?
Weird.
Oh my god, this is gonna be good.
Don't be weird.
We get to go on a high trip, don't we? It's gonna be awesome.
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing? Oh, yeah.
Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Let's bounce. That's what we're doing now. We're bouncing.
Alrighty then. Now what?
I love that part.
Can we just get back to the house, please?
Oh my God. I heard of fad diets. First it was vegetarianism, then veganism, then came the Vice City diet of no carbs, just grapefruit, rum.
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Can you live the extreme paleo TM lifestyle?
Time to get nice and high as a kite, baby. This is gonna be fun.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
Oh no!
I'm starting to feel a little...
Oh my goodness! Time to go on acid,
really?
Brewskis.
This is not normal.
Chill out. You're just...
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
What is this?
Oh my gosh.
I gotta stop. Oh, what was in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What?
You anesthetize me?
You fucking shit.
Protecting you from yourself.
Also, I took money from your bank account, and I'm moving out, all right? You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy!
Time to go flying, baby! Woo! Let's do this!
Ha 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 ha!
Damn.
Apes. The fuck? UFOs! Spooky! They look kind of pregnant, just saying. Oh dear!
Inducted.
Woohoo! Time to fly, baby! Oh my gosh! It's even farther crazy than it was in the other gen! Jeez!
What do you want, Michael?
I always thought I was
abducted asterisk.
Oh my gosh, this is killer! Oh, holy crap!
You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite.
This music is so psychedelic.
You took a long turn a long way back.
Oh my gosh. Killer. Such killer music, man. Holy crap, there's still cars going through and everything. This is crazy. I wonder how far I can get.
Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is.
This is crazy, dude. I wonder how far I can get.
What do you want, Michael?
What if we can get all the way over to Mount Chiliad, dude? That'd be awesome. Ah, balls. Alright, I wonder where I land. I wonder if I'm all the way back over in Los Santos. Crap, where am I? Nope, Los Santos. Son of a bitch.
Jimmy, you little shit.
Eyes a cat, baby.
Dude, I do not want your Hep C.
Michael, I think you've finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Fuck!
Do I not have a car? I have a... Serious? I have a bike, but not a car. Okay, that totally makes sense. Balls. Nope, I ain't taking that car. I will take this one. This one's nice.
Forgive me, sweetheart.
We're gonna go. There you go.
This is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. My practice is closed now, but you can tune into my new radio show for all your mental health needs.
I guess that means I...
DeSanta.
That's not the name in your file, Michael. Steve Haynes here.
Yeah, Agent Douchebag. Hey, that poor sumbitch we grabbed for you still breathing?
See for yourself, right now. Trevor Phillips is on his way to help with the debrief. Warehouse, off Dutch London in Banning.
Great. Sounds just like my kind of party.
Back on the phone. Note 4.
Sweet.
Jesus.
The hell are you doing?
Oh, nothing.
Are you taking a dump?
Oh, why do you care, huh?
The fuck is wrong with you?
I got abandonment issues. I see a shrink once a week.
You know, fuck you.
Yeah, well, you know.
Nothing like meeting a bunch of creeps from the government in a quiet building for someone to grow balls.
You see his face that last time I popped it.
Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't
WTF.
Know.
WTF.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve,
squatting.
What a pleasure, bro. Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You, where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did. Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh? This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. He's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know, I already told nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this.
No.
So I need to know. What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What?
What
is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
Because I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, go for a drive.
Wait.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
This feels really messed up. I'm just gonna point that out there. This feels really messed up.
Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway,
Trevor gonna cut his balls off, LOL.
Slow down. Let's think this through.
Almost seems like it.
What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary.
Or,
we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
If the money ran out,
This is bullshit. This place, Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve. Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Got it.
Can I get you anything?
Hey, you want a coffee?
Some water.
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
I can't legally tell you to do this, but do it.
It's so heavy! No, no!
I hope you're not a steer!
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
Why didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash, right under the Western Highway.
Oh, that wasn't so tough, was it? Huh?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick. So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
Now, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you...
Hey!
You told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you
can commute
Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, the fuck. How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad. Wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores. I played the part of Brad, and we started a correspondence.
Yeah, thanks for telling me, Davey.
I was doing you a favor. Didn't think you'd want to know he was in the same state.
Yeah, so now what? I just sit back and hope he doesn't figure it out?
Man, that engine detail looks so good.
He's a time bomb, Dave, and you fucking know it.
This'll do.
Alright. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell you what you
loosen
want to
up.
No, please.
You gotta be a sick fuck to want to be a dentist.
Not the pliers! My teeth are perfect! Please! My teeth! Stop! Don't! Come on! Wait!
Hold on!
Woo! That's a loose one.
Well, you ain't gonna be chewing steak anytime soon.
I just wanna get out of here.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped. The second
That's
weeks
what we
ago.
Were afraid of. So, yeah. This dog. Guy we're after, what does he look like?
I was built. What? I was like middle aged.
Yeah. It sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
Etc. WTF.
You're my eyes, Townley. What do you see?
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. Let me think. I remember.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. I remember. Woo!
Let's make his face
tell
pretty.
Me where to start. Are any of those teeth less useful than the others?
My beautiful teeth!
Time to lose the teeth! Ready?
A tough SOB, that little guy.
Shit! That hurts so hard!
Any more?
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beer.
He's got beer.
Uh-huh.
No. I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not. Huh? No.
Yeah?
I'm telling you the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
Whoa, what a lazy bastard.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beard. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
This'll put hair on your chest.
You're going to kill me, or you will kill me.
Oh, boy.
Don't do it.
He's cooked. I think he's getting a stiffy.
Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
Ah, okay. Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain-smokes redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packet.
Michael, what the fuck is wrong with you?
What?
I killed him!
Target. Listen, anyone in that joint's got as much chance of being a threat to national security as the next guy.
Steve, it's blown.
You son of a bitch! Gosh darn it! This mission sucks.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's details. Michael, what the fuck is
you killed right-handed
you?
Guy.
What? I had my eyes on a target.
Oh, that's the wrong guy?
In that joint's got as much chance of
he is left-handed,
to
bro.
Security as the next
guy. I was flow. Thinking my left. I couldn't screw this up more. Oh, I couldn't screw this up any more than I already have. Too good.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's details.
Ah, I see someone.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him.
Twice LOL.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up!
That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on.
Did he change outfits mid cutscenes?
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. All right. Now you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first. Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kind of.
Why is the brightness so damned high? Holy sh... Don't they have like an auto-dimming system in this or what? Screw this, hold on.
We're gonna hold it together.
I don't want to go home. I want to see my family.
Damn.
Whatever. Settings time, because my display looks like it is way too bright. I'll do this.
No, you have no home. You have no family.
Why is
it
so bright? Holy
I do!
It's so annoying, man. It is so bright, it is unreal. I guess I don't have a choice. The freaking frighten is just un. Screw it.
I love him very much!
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Let me downgrade just.
Just take me home!
Can I reset the. You know what? I just thought about this. That's not the default. Good. Okay. Next.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that! It's useless as a means of getting information!
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you! Jesus Christ, good grief! I thought we really bonded, but now I'm having my doubts.
Once the rotten decay sets in, you can't stop it.
Departures! No one drives me to the airport. Here we be. Run! You're free!
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, alright? Now look, trust no one, alright? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
No. No. There we go.
Where can I take you?
La Puerta.
All right, let's hit the...
Taxis galore, baby. I forgot. This is a speedrunning stretch from GTA 4. Might as well use it in this one.
Hey, we're here.
Trevor is a...
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy.
So slow loaded.
Family. Got it, Annie?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor.
Loading, LOL.
But the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa. Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me. Show me,
boy! I don't want to.
Ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Well, I guess we're going to Port City then.
Alright, I gotta take my pants off because I cannot stream the pants on. Just can't do it.
Come
not
on,
possible.
Floyd, what you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right.
There we go. I feel a lot better. My nuts feel free. They're breathing like it's no other. They feel like fish that were just put into a pond. They feel like fish just put back in the sea after, you know, being taken out and being choked pretty much for a little bit. Can we get out of this?
You need to give us the inside track.
Nope, gotta use the damn truck. That sucks.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put brass tags on them.
You
don't
know
how to do for them.
Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather.
I have no idea what just happened.
Hanging around?
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private Army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone.
The folks waging unsure shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right, we'll take a look at that as well.
I'm gonna upgrade the car. Truck, in this case. Being that they forced me to drive this thing apparently with Trevor, so... gonna want that upgraded so I don't take forever driving to places.
You sure you can operate this vehicle?
Yeah. What is a fuzzy? Give me that cat look. Nuts. That sucks. After the mission, I guess. That sucks.
You hit me!
Oh.
I landed immediately!
Whoa! Jump over the railing, bruh! There you go. GG, AI. GG. Don't get hit by a car, as you almost did. Oh my gosh, random people driving this game never gets old. Never gets old, man.
And get the dispatch.
Not yet. It will do.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
What? We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
Uh-oh. Oh, I feel sorry for him.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's dredged to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some Merryweather guys.
You! You! We need 2 guys on the handler. Couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
up here, okay?
Oh, yeah.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card.
Gotta kill somebody.
You're always nervous. Relax.
I actually thought it would let me through, too. That's the worst part.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I already did that, Trevor. We get in trouble. Can't do it again.
We don't get the containers. They're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Those are the containers in Bay B. They're gonna check us. Clamp it on now. That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
The X slip. Oh, I passed it. Totally passed it.
Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot. Please, just don't. Hook it up.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the
say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
How are you? There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Come up onto this catwalk, then go down the ladder and into the cabin.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
That's it. You're in position. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load.
I'm pretty sure it's not in position.
Lock her on. It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5. Right down at the end.
Wow, I was gonna say, oh my gosh, where did you drive off the cliff?
That's the truck. Ease her onto it. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. Clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end.
Ah, much better. Woo! Oh, ho, 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 ho.
What's up, girl?
You funny, cuz. You funny.
Alright. You're done. Break time.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Cheat, cuz I know.
Beep.
I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Trying to find just the right balance of fall damage. Well, that works.
Noise 10 out of 10 would bang again.
It's on the other side of Port City. Mm-hmm. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
Hey, 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 hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understandio, huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Back out. Hey, got confused. The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the manifest.
Manifesto. He said no here.
Oh my. That looks like it's gonna hurt like hell.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Wonder what happens if I were to. Oh! Oh no!
Looking the lifestyle you wish you had. High metals for marathons you never ran. Or a beaten up surfboard and surf wax you'll never
get. It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
From the mind of time.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love
you. Oh, son of a biscuit. This is gonna suck ass. I have an idea, actually. Hold on. I feel like I messed this up too badly already. I didn't ditch the cargo. I was trying to get it back on me, douche. Game. Alright, let's try this again.
LOL.
It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules apply to me.
Oh, we actually made the jump. We did it with a semi. That should be an achievement.
And look at you.
So many fails in so little time.
You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You need to highlight this shit and YouTube it.
Dead end? No!
Floyd, it's dead end.
Being a fire! Longshoremen's one of the best paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
Hey! You can't come through here!
Sorry, gonna have to go it alone.
Ooh, fast car. I will take it.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Let me through, douchebags! Really, a smart car is blocking me? A smart car blocked me, bro. It ain't cool.
Recognized a grain of truth this morning. I don't usually
shop there. It's too mainstream. You're listening to Radio Mira Punk, which means you're either a tryhard or someone far into the future, just rediscovering this on an old playlist somewhere. So those of you from the future, I welcome you. Those who are tryhards from the present, turn over. Listen to something more in keeping with your demographic. I gave up wearing antique denim, okay? I'm not one of you. It's over. I'm the urban ninja. You can't stop me, because you don't know.
You only have yourself to blame.
Hey, man.
Yo!
Never mind. Oh, Magush.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's, there, Wade. Look, it's our, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We got to build him back up. Now. And there, perfect.
Where the heck did you get the duct tape from?
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cock snots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? It's got to be the container, right? You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man! Smell him! No. Smell him!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide? Huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
That's nasty. All I'm gonna say, that's nasty. Ew. Check it again.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
No, God, gosh darn it.
Fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
I'm not your personal chauffeur, Cupcake. It's my way or the highway. So, where we go?
I'm on Alta Place, off Howick Ave. It's not that far. Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something. You better take it slow. Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven. No problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me. Believe they wanted me to walk? Walk? Don't you think this is Europe? Because I sound drunk doesn't mean my... What are you doing? Are you fucking wasted or something?
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna... Bark.
Oh.
Oh, that's it, little man. Sing me a rainbow.
That's nice.
Dude, sorry about that. Most of it went out the window. I'll throw some cash your way.
I promise you're not as interesting as you think you are.
Yeah, I feel much better. That tactical vomit really sorted me out. Starving now. Oh, yes! I still got some clucking bell at home from... last night. I am over that! I tell you, the planets are aligned, bro. Karma is sucking my boy right now.
You can always try shutting up. See how that feels.
Thanks for the ride, man. Sorry for blowing chunks. Take this toward the cleaning. I'll see you around.
Try not to pass out and choke on your sack.
for the magic touch?
Mm-hmm.
Good to go. You got a whole lot more horses under there now. Try not to take flight.
Why is the minus sign thing going away in the top right? Dang! Holy crap! I must have... Holy crap! That was bad! Good thing I got better armor! Peace!
Told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister. Shut the fuck up!
Yeah, shut the fuck up! Darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you! Is this $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, alright?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy. The boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, alright? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
Talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on, who is this fool, man? What is
this
nigga from?
Man, just come on. Lamar's all like, what the fuck?
Where's this?
Man, Lamar's reactions to Trevor are just priceless. He's all like, are you shitting? Who is this fool?
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the...
Fuck!
Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you are stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust?
This the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Did I ever get good weapons?
Shit,
I don't think I ever got good weapons. That's gonna suck.
Hey, be on point, this fool, janky. Courier service. Packets to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
All you motherfuckers are dead.
Whole street locked down. We got to move.
Oh, I did that, actually. I didn't even know that.
We got to walk.
Get the fuck out of here!
You know what? I feel like going Call of Duty up in this! Yeah! Shit, I'm gonna die. Dead. My Xbox One just went straight on fire. And now I'm sweating in my clothes. GG Xbox One. GG.
We gotta get off, bro!
let me and my boys go!
Leave them!
They ain't jacking up! I'm gonna kill you!
Wrong hood, asshole!
He's my brother from another mother! And father!
Shut your death! On me! Come on!
I don't want to get clapped on my first woo ride!
Get serious, man! We going! Back at it again? How ridiculous!
Oh dear. This wasn't supposed to happen. FPS might not be the best for you at this rate.
We gotta get up, bro! Fuck! They bust the van! We on foot now!
Get the fuck out of here!
You got me left!
Let's clear out!
Man, get them fools!
I guess we'll be going now!
Gosh, man! Alright, you know what? I have to put Trevor and Franklin both in cover, otherwise we are going to keep on failing this. Not skipping this. That's one thing I don't understand about this GTA. They made it really casual. It's kind of stupid. No, you... Select that you like this.
Fucked up. You got four. First attack. Now pull.
What are we waiting for?
No wonder I'm dying.
Things ain't so swell over here!
CGF motherfuckers, this bitch!
I'm about to get gangbanged, homies! Just a few homeboys in the hood. Nothing to see here.
These folks ain't leaving.
Help me, man. I'm about to be the victim of gang violence.
Get the grip, I said. Get the grip.
We rolling, man. We rolling.
Move it, man.
Check that, motherfucker.
Nope.
We got the going.
There we go. I'm gonna take him out a little bit. You know what?
On me. Come on.
Let's do this.
Down here, come on! Damn, MC Cliff! That's the fastest shoot! MC Cliff! Cliff! Wait right there, dog! Hold up, hold up! Peace, peace! Jack they ass, homie! That's our way up out of here! Put your fucking hands up! I don't care who you is, you get jacked!
Oh, big old titties.
Taking Cliff shit.
What the fuck are you doing?
Ooh, homie.
Damn, it's stinking, this motherfucker.
Shit ain't no river, man. It's a motherfucking sewer.
Then we're in the right place.
Look in that guy.
Where are we supposed to go?
Damn. Let's find a ride, homie.
Dispatch, perp located. In pursuit.
Don't break up the band, brother. Come on.
Nation, let's do this! Let's do this!
To the hood.
Gotta be doing something else.
Motherfucker!
Tell me something.
What's that?
Why aren't you like head to foot in green with the ballist like head to foot in purple?
Man, that's old school, man. We don't do that shit no more.
Oh yeah? So how you know what side someone's on?
Man, you just know. The ballers might wear a purple hat or like a shirt with some purple in it, or maybe like a hat with a B on it for the baller shit. And you know how we get down the families, we rock the Feuds hats with the F's on it, you know what I'm saying? Or rock the green kicks with the green laces.
Okay.
Man, everybody already know who everybody is. It's just the law to say certain gang insignias make you part of some vast criminal conspiracy or some shit. They just want to hit you with that RICO charge.
So, am I like families now?
Nah, homie. You just a weird, crazy dude.
Wow, best put from Lamar.
Just drop me here, dawg. Later on, crazy dude.
See ya.
How did you not see me?
I'm too much one. Welcome to the stream.
What the shit?
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the
mercenary
folks on the freighter.
What is
Do
that?
Some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human
it's
rights.
It's a whale!
If the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian.
Can
They're
I hit
immune
it?
From prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing,
hey, fishy.
High on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Killer. Oh,
look, I don't know about that stuff.
It's a whale.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet.
I didn't kill it, did I? I didn't want to.
So we are going to enjoy sitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more
That's
like
awesome.
It.
Do you have Assassin's Creed Unity?
A dolphin? There are girls screaming though. The person starts streaming. All right, screw it then. Oh, that's a whole lot of sharks right there now. Whales, of course.
I guess not.
There it is again. Keep on here screaming. Who the f- Yeah, I don't know who's screaming now. Great. I'm not going back for it again. No, I don't have Assassin's Creed Unity. Nor do I want to play it. I've already heard about frame rate issues at the ass for both PS4 and Xbox One, so there's no chance in hell that I'm playing it anytime soon. Those are whales! Oh my gosh, I'm like, what the fuck? What are those sounds?
They patched most of the frame rate issues.
Did they? I might play it soon then. But if I'm gonna play it, I wanna do it with a co-op partner. At least one.
I would have to say it drops at the lowest of 20 frames a second in areas where it used to drop to 5.
That's a good thing.
Only size missions are COOP.
Oh, really? That's stupid. Why call it Unity then if they're not
even co-op? The main story is single player.
Okay, alright.
Hurry up!
Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm here. Oh,
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Optimus Prime combined with a submarine.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
There are a ton of side missions to do, and they are actually INTRSTing.
You can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
There are a ton of side missions to do, and they're actually interesting. Okay, well, I'm not really a massive fan of side missions, but okay.
Pond scum, moron!
Oh, fuck!
Ugh. I'm actually probably gonna get off in a few minutes. I am tired and hungry.
And since they fucked up so bad, the first DLC will be free.
Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
And while we're at it, let me check my stocks. And then I'm probably gonna head off. Go to bed. Good lord. Hell. Holy hell.
Floyd is a bitch.
Not bad. Good. Two of the ones are just in the cusp of it. It's just starting. Find one that is... Good gravy. Still going. No, I gonna do. Find one that's just on the cusp of maybe growing rather than. Two. 3%. High. Yeah, let's try. No. Too high. No. All right. I'm gonna leave my thing the way it is. Why in the heck is my money constantly showing? Is that a glitch? All right.